I think it's time for you to start to seriously consider salads.